Hey everybody, this is Peter Tricalisari today. Good to be with you this Sunday morning. Got some new stuff in, but I got a couple things in from PAA, but I'm really waiting on this one here. So I'll go over there the PAA probably during the week, but this is amazing. So this is the latest and greatest from Katie's Bubbles. Ménage à lavande. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but it's got like, I think it's got like five different lavenders from all over the world that Chris Cullen put in this thing. Oh man, this might, well, not might be, for me, the best lavender smelling shaving soap I've ever tried. I've got a bunch, and one of the best has always been La Pierre Lucienne. Great soap. Fantastic soap. This is obviously has lavender in it, but it's like a minty lavender. And this here is, oh man, it's just almost like a smoky lavender, powdery smoky lavender. It's like what I would get out of this. But at the, with Katie's Bubbles, sometimes the scent is not really strong. It's there, but kind of a little bit light. This pops. This is nice. Really, really nice. I'm going to be using a brand new brush that just arrived. I got this from the Shave Market. Had Dustin Wade make a brush for the Facebook group. And beautifully done. I'm going to have this with a, well, I had this with a synthetic knot. Where is it? This aftershave came in from, also from the Shave Market. So they partnered with Chatillon Lux. Is that it? Chatillon Lux? Am I pronouncing that right? A Fougere. Beautiful. Smells beautiful. Really, really nice. I think this is on the Etsy. I think you can find this on Etsy. But, it's absolutely wonderful. So, the only thing that I don't care for too much is the label. I don't think it's a waterproof label. And so the quality of the label, because the scent on this, I tested it. It's really, really nice. The label doesn't do it justice. So, it's beautifully done. So, label needs to be updated, I think. And I'll be shaving with this, Japanese steel. Isn't that beautiful? Absolutely gorgeous. I got this from Magnus Gabrielsen, YSS Triumph. All right. So let's get cracking. I'm going to go visit my mom. She just got back from the hospital. I didn't mention anything to anyone. Thought she had a heart attack. She thought she had a heart attack. A little bit is fine. So, heading back up to Beacon where I grew up. And, I guess she was on the wrong medication or something. She's fine. God, this smells great. So, this is a, new formulation from, Katie's Bubbles. You really don't need much, that's for sure. So, again, I'm face lathering, not bowl lathering. When I face lather, I like to go dry at first, and then add water as needed. I didn't even give it a 30-second load. I gave it like a few seconds. So there was a discussion, it was yesterday, day before yesterday, about tallow versus vegan. This is vegan. Honestly, it's gotten to a point now where I don't even bother looking. It doesn't matter. Some of my favorite artisans make vegan soaps. And I have other soaps that I love that are tallow. Performance-wise for me, those make a difference. Now, some people say that it's all about the post-shave. And yeah, there's some out there that post-shave is, and that's always been the advantage, I think, with tallow versus vegan. But I really think, I have oily skin, so post-shave to me is not really that important. I don't have dry skin. But that being said, I think the good vegan, this is flying off, the good vegan soaps, like Katie's, look at that. Oh, it's got a nice sheen to this. It's beautiful. Beautiful. And you guys saw, this was zero effort. Absolutely zero effort. Man, that's nice. No effort whatsoever. All right. Literally. It's like 10 seconds. All right. Oh, did I say? Bleu de Chanel is what I'm going to be. This doesn't have lavender in it, but I'm using it. I haven't used that in a while. I actually, actually forgot I had it. Scary. That's scary. Yeah. I was, Rico's Corner tagged me for a video about frags. And I was just checking all the ones that I have and what, you know, what I would do. I forgot all about that. So that's not good. Oh, baby. Just gonna do a two pass. I'm all jacked up from the time change. Oh man, this is slick. This is slicker than snot. Nice. Oh yeah. That Cullen is a genius. He really is. I love Japanese steel too. Very, very nice. All right. Let's do a second pass real quick. Then I gotta gather the troops. Head upstate New York. Check out a little bit. Maybe do some shopping. All right. Really? It smells great. God, I can't. Another favorite soap from Katie's. This is just wonderful. I mean, if you're a lavender fan, if you like lavender, even if you don't like lavender, this might be the best lavender soap out there. Might be. Your mileage may vary, but this might be the best out there. Might be. All right. Yeah. Just love it. Big fan. Big fan of Katie's Bubbles.
To be stronger than me. You've been here 7 years longer than me. Don't you know you're supposed to be the man? Now pale in comparison to who you think I am. You always wanna talk it through. I don't care. I always have to comfort.
All right. Not bad one. Really quite nice. Fantastic. Love this razor. Very, very, very nice. Very nice. All right. Let's clean up and finish up with this TSM Fougere aftershave from, we'll call them Celux. All right. Oh man. Very, very nice. Boy, I recommend this. Nice, very, very nice. And, all right, guys, have a great Sunday. Talk to you soon. Take care. All right, bye-bye.